With a friendly frog, he was all alone on his lovely lily pad. He was the nicest pad on all the pond. The frog, he seemed so sad. See the friendly frog, he was all alone, like a lonely little toad. All alone on his lily pad, nowhere else to go. So the friendly frog struck up a conversation with a nearby alligator. Though he kept his distance at first, well, he warmed a little later. He sang, ooh la 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 la, ooh la la la, ooh la 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 la, ooh la la la. He invited his new best friend to join him for some dinner, and the offer was accepted by a gracious alligator. Turned around and had the frog for dinner, don't you see? He sang, ooh la 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 la, ooh la la la, ooh la 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 la, ooh la la la, ooh la 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 la, ooh la la la, ooh la 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 la, ooh la la la. Well, the moral of this story, if there is one in the end, is that you're better off to be alone than dinner for a friend. You know you're better off to be alone than dinner for a friend. He sang, ooh la la la.